Hi, my name is Stewart Zamudio from Hop Hog, New York. Ever since the start of the Iraq War, soldiers have been speaking with their feet instead of their right hand. What would you do differently in the Iraq War strategy so former soldiers like myself get back that desire to re-enlist and put back on this uniform?